Ladies and gentlemen, introducing a warrior fighting from the Kurdistan country,